don't do this and don't do that.
So why shouldn't you do that? Well, for two reasons. One, you want to keep the angle brush nice and sharp. So when you laying it down this way and grabbing the color, you tend to spray out the hair so it doesn't stay as sharp as it can be. So you always want to lift the color, or grab the color that is, side by side, so you're always getting enough color and making sure that the brush stays nice and sharp. And the other reason is you don't want to apply the color straight head on and lay the brush this way as if you're poking your eyebrows. I'm going to apply heavier pressure as I get to the middle and up to the arch, especially to the end of the eyebrow comb. It's so much fuller and so much easier, and it's so much better for your brush.